This week on the Sports Center.
Who do you think has the capability of leading Sri Lanka in the future?
They are the ones who make those 5%ers, the changes.
Giving into politics, not standing up for your players, and then letting other people making decisions. These are the things that you prevented from happening.
Yeah, I have spoken to them. I've told them to keep things simple. I mean, they're there because they're talented, they're good enough.
There's one burning question that I have, and I believe that you are in a very unique position to answer this. Do we have any possibility of seeing you as a coach of Sri Lanka cricket?
One of the best execution of death bowling by two bowlers, those four overs, was absolutely brilliant.
And of course, when you scored your first century, we chased 300 plus runs.
Once they all sat down and all that, I just stood in a side and then found a place and put my stuff and sat, and that was the place that I sat throughout my career.
And there could have been only one person who could have turned it off and turned it on in that particular match, and then you never turned it off. How special was that innings, Maheda?
You sitting in the dressing room, you know it's a World Cup final.
Murali was saying that he insisted that we chase.
Whether it be cricket, football, whatever, on a big game, the nerves do take over.
You being appointed as the chairman of the National Sports Council.
Rugby sevens is tier one, high performance. Netball as Asian champions, yes. But
in conversation with former Sri Lankan skipper Mahela Jayawardena. Streaming live on the News First YouTube channel on the 7th of March at 4 p.m.